The Art of Seduction was released in 2001 by author Robert Greene. This book was very well received from the public and has become a staple book to read for people who are interested in seduction and manipulation. Here are five books that are similar to The Art of Seduction that you might not have read yet. Number 1. Rules of the Game by Neil Strauss. The purpose of Neil Strauss's book is to bring you into the secret world of pickup artists. He explains the techniques that they have developed to master the art of deception and seduction. The book comes in two parts, the Stylelife Challenge and the Style Diaries. The first book, the Stylelife Challenge, has an in-depth 30-day program to get the woman of your dreams. It challenges readers to confront their insecurities and to overcome them through a process of rigorous self-examination, briefings, and field missions. The second book includes a darker side of the game, which includes stories like accidentally getting married. Definitely a must-read for anyone that wants a deeper dive into the world of seduction and a how-to guide on applying the art of seduction. Number 2. The Mystery Method. The Mystery Method is a guide from one of the most admired men in the world of seduction. He goes over his unique method of observing social dynamics and interacting with women in clubs. He teaches his method on getting the most beautiful women to put their guard down. It's a must-read if you are interested in furthering your knowledge on seduction techniques used by one of the greatest seducers of our time. Number 3. Models by Mark Manson. Models by Mark Manson is a book with a focus on attraction and dating strategy. This book is the complete opposite to the first two books because it focuses on honesty and getting rid of the insecurities that get in most men's way. The book teaches you how to pursue a woman and what they are looking for in a man for a long-term relationship. Definitely a must-read for a better look at the art of seduction in a more honest and honorable way. Number 4. The Art of Manipulation by R.B. Sparkman. This Art of Manipulation is a guide on how to manipulate people to do anything that you want. It also includes the traits of manipulative people and how to defend yourself against them. Some of the chapters in this book includes how to make a slave out of someone and how to pick a person apart. This book will keep your attention and turn you into an ultimate seducer. This book is probably the rarest book on the list and is a must-read for anyone trying to understand the art of seduction in the purest form. Number 5. Influence, The Science of Persuasion by Robert Cialdini. In Influence, The Science of Persuasion, Robert Cialdini talks about the 7 key influencers of persuasion based on 35 years of evidence, which includes reciprocity, commitment, consistency, social proof, liking, authority, and scarcity. This book is the foundation to the art of seduction because it's the psychological triggers that gets people to take action. Definitely a must-read for people who want to understand the foundations of what the art of seduction is based on. This has been the 5 books that are similar to the art of seduction. Make sure to leave what books I might have missed in the comment section, as well as your thoughts on these books if you have already read them. The link to all of these books can be found below in the video description. This has been How to Use Power, and we will see you next time.